If you'd like to find out more about how we built the set, check out this video. Thanks for watching.